How's it going? Just had an idea of how to proceed with this piece, the Fond Farewells, and just gonna head straight to it. No backstory to tell here. Just gonna work on some trumpet parts that I recorded last time, and I messed with them a little bit offline, but I think I know what I'm going to do with them for now. I took a snapshot in case I change my mind, but we'll just carry on. Here's what it sounds like now. I'll just start manipulating. I'm really only interested in the trailing off reverb sounds. I'm going to actually eliminate the original source and reverse it just to see if I can come up with something more interesting. I may keep the original trumpet sounds just, I don't know, okay, until I'm sick of them, and then, but I'm going to see what I can do with these first. Thank you. Okay, let's do a test of those. I'm going to mix those down, bounce those down to a stereo track with the reverb, and then put it back in, and then manipulate it. So if this little plan of mine doesn't work out, I'm only about maybe a fifth of the way through this part, and if it doesn't work out, then I've only lost a fifth of the time. So I'm gonna cut my, see if I can protect myself from, I'm gonna cut my losses if it doesn't work. So this is why I'm gonna do this now. It sounds goofy. It's the mixed down sound. Oh, I should agree. I got it. So there we go. We dropped it in. Now we're just going to solo that out and have a listen to it. And then manipulate that. Okay, that sounds exactly like that. It's just all those tracks mixed down. Now I'm going to do the reversing and cutting it. Yeah, there's this thing I like to do, and it's pretty common. I think people do this. If you mix down something in reverb and then reverse it, and then cut it up a bit, and then reverb the reversed reverb, it kind of gets this sort of wow kind of long sound that without the attacks and stuff. So I'm just going to cut out I'm just going to leave only the bits that I like, and then I'll reverb that, and then mix it down again, and then we'll have the finished kind of processed track. So first I'm going to slice these up into individual bits. kind of quickly doing it, because I don't need to be nitpicky right now. Sorry about that. So it's pretty much, I'm gonna start the sound just after all the sounds have been, the tones have been introduced, and then when the kind of the trumpet timbre of it is softened, then after that starts to soften, then I cut it there. This will make sense once you hear the mix down. And that's it. So, next step is to reverse each of these individually and then mix it, put on reverb and mix it down again. We're going to put it through the same mix bus that the other ones were in, so we have the so we have well, consistent with the kind of reverb that we need. I wonder if I could just do them all in one go. This one doesn't. I should check these. Check them one more time. Yeah, good. Okay, saving it just in case I have to undo this kind of batch processing of these files. Yes, it worked. Great. These are way spread out too far, but, you know, I can cut them up. Now adding reverb in the mix bus 2. Maybe I'll make it longer. Okay, just so that I'm not destroying work I did before, I'm going to create a new mix bus with the new reverb settings. Mix bus 4. Let's see what that does. I see what it did. It didn't reverse the fade up. That's bad. I have to do it to all of them now, and I think I'll just do it in a big batch. Thank you. There are a couple strange little artifacts in there after, but I'm gonna leave them in because it gives gonna give it character. That's all right. It has an odd dip in it, but I like it. That's a pretty one. Nice D minor. Okay, that worked out well. So, I might as well crank out the rest of them, get them to this point because so far it works, and then I can do them all in one go. So I'm gonna process and go back to the previous step on the bits that I haven't done yet, and get back. of B-flat major 9. See, if I want to de-emphasize a certain note, I can pull it back in time earlier, so that when the reverb it kind of backs it off in the mix of the reverb. Like this note, it tends to overpower. It's really strong. It's really hot. So. At that point, that C, the high C, is overpowering. So I just lay it like so. That's good. Maybe not so much. It's a weird kind of gain staging. Okay, I think I just want those first three notes. That's nice. So I'm interested in that decay of the reverb. What's happening right after the what shuttle? What this orange line gets past the actual sound file. What it does there, that's what'll be left over. That's awful pretty, just the way it is, isn't it? But it's back. No, it's not. Hold on. Thank you. had too many like that already.
Thank you.
Sorry, this is so boring, isn't it? Not to me, though. Right, now we mix them down. Thank you. Maybe I'll put on some music while you guys are bored of this. Little slice of music. Wrong track. Yeah, the when I add this to another mix bus, it at least doubles the gain because we're doubling itself. Thank you. That's okay, I'm gonna leave that one. That's kind of weird. I like it. I did, now I don't. That's cool. All right. last one. Oh, no, it's not. That was cool. This is the last one. Now, we do one more mix down of the whole thing, well, this part. Just making sure we have the right thing soloed. Okay, to spare you the weird noise, I'm going to go to be back soon. So I'll be back soon and we'll play what we have and then we'll sign off. Be back soon. And now the fruit of our labors for today. Thanks, Misa. Thank you, Busan Misan. That's very nice to say. I'm glad you think my music is estupendo. Estupendísimo. So here's what we did today. Those little diamonds in red, in the red block, that's what we did today. So what do we do with these? I don't know. That will be for another day to decide. I may end up stacking these. I may just end up using them sparsely. I don't know. But working with them will reveal what to do with them. Well, I'm not going to split them up today. We'll split them up tomorrow. So I will let this run out and I'll say goodbye now. So thank you very much for watching, if you're watching now or in the future. So, take care and stay safe.